An update now to a story we first brought you last week. An armed robbery suspect is in the Monroe County Jail after being on the run for days. Police say 55-year-old Ray Vanlandingham robbed the Dunham Sports in Frenchtown Township last Thursday night. Law enforcement officials found and arrested him today. Right now, Vanlandingham is waiting to be arraigned in court.